Good morning. The cluster here at the Ludeman Center accounts for about half of the total number of cases in Park Ridge. Two men who lived here died earlier this week. The total here is 52 cases, both residents and staff. The number of cases jumped in the past week at Ludeman Developmental Center. It is state-run, the second largest facility for adults with disabilities in Illinois. 353 residents live in group homes on the campus at Orchard Drive and North Street in the South Suburb. There are nearly 900 employees on campus. A Department of Human Services spokesperson says the surge at Ludeman is the result of increased testing. At least four of the group homes on campus are in isolation.
They're actually serving meals to the residents inside of their actual apartments. They're not coming out and they're not congregating for laundry, for cooking. So they are really almost kind of in a self-quarantine for the entire property.
Also, this facility is in desperate need of PPE. The mayor even reached out to the White Sox in hopes that the team might consider donating its rain ponchos as substitutes for gowns. In Park Forest, Judy Wang, WGN News.